I'll be able to maneuver based on the path. How do you feel, František?
I see like it's an opening of a new era.
In what sense?
The blue skies in the south indicate that the world is embarking on a new adventure.
Idea what that means.
I don't think that's right.
Look at these crazy people running in shorts and t-shirts. I think they're all going to join the military. I think that's what we're seeing here.
Yeah, no, there are lots of these young people that are together that usually be ROTC.
Yeah, ROTC Nazi, as we used to call them at the University of Iowa.
Yeah, some of them are from military academies.
Give us a wave.
Alright.
What time is it?
Time is 13:05.
Alright. I hope I see you by 15:05.
Yes, I'll be here by
I'm gonna follow that little person because I think they're on my course.
All right.
Hi, sweetie. You don't know me. And he's off. We'll send this to Jerzy. I'm too tired already. Oh man. I'll get used to seeing these children because I feel like I'll be following them for the next hour. 101. I think I see it. I think I'm beating those kids. So that's encouraging. Junction? No, it's not. I'm gonna double back and it'll be some sort of ruin. So we're just gonna go up until the path, okay, breaks almost behind me and then make that turn. Those kids are on the yellow, which is a little embarrassing. All right, I feel like I see the next one. There's a ruin. I bet that is the ruin I'm looking for. And I see a flag. Alright. So I saved a little time by going across. Where are you? I'm on the path. Looks like if I went directly across from here, I would hit another path. And then when I hit that path, let's do that. Oh. I'll go straight. Item. I think I see a special item. Might be too far away though. No, it's a tree. Here. looking for 103 by any chance? I've taken a major wrong turn, I feel. Really? Alright. I can't judge distances yet, so I'm always guessing. I know I'm not supposed to ask other people, but... But no, sadly not, but I still don't have the hang of it. So my boyfriend does green and I do white. I'm a remedial learner, I think. I know. Today they said though that the first three levels are actually at the outer limit of their difficulty. So they're not as easy as they usually are. Exactly. Exactly. Yep. This is trickier. I'll let you catch up. Oh, I'm sorry. But walking is good for that, I guess. Yeah. Oh, very nice. See, I would have thought this was about 5 minutes behind me. I'm not cut out for this. Yeah, because we're near the water. Yeah, we're near the water and we're at the bottom. Sure.
Can you follow along the trail that you're on and see how you got here?
Yeah, I felt pretty good when I started going downhill on that trail up there, but I just didn't realize it was this much further. So. Yeah. See you later, I'm sure. Thank you. Rootstock. So a fallen tree. Alright. Okay, pretty day. Not as cold when you start moving. Sharp right. Get away from these people. I'm not going to run because I don't have my ankle protecting boots on, and I feel like I'd step on a root and fall over like a tree. Climbing again. Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? And then I'm going to take a sharp right away from the water. Here is where we're going to turn away from the water. Nowhere else to go. And I see a pontoon boat. Something about about water. It's in the water. This is this, where the boats are. So I have to get beyond that. Bigger path that looks like I'm, when I cross the water, it's going to be to my right. Where is there more water up here? Something. Trying to do now is translate what I'm seeing on the map to what I see when I look up. Okay, so here's a road. Where is the road on here? Could that be the road? The ball field there. So I have to go behind the ball field to there. Is that right? I guess so. Behind the ball field. Alright. The road, and that's that. So I need to be going that way. So I want to go around the outfield. Right? barn is that. If I go this way. Two other people dragging a map. There's a ball field, there's a ball field, there is a soccer field. This is behind the soccer field, middle fence, southeast edge. And the other side of that soccer field, near the buildings. Alright, so which way do I go? I can go this way, or I can go that way. I'm gonna go that way. Thank you. Middle fence. Oh, maybe there is more than one fence. Okay. I see a middle fence. I see a control flag. South part. Okay, whatever that means. Okay, there's another path I need to get onto. Once I come out of here, it'll be on my left, and then I follow that along the water. Whoever's watching. All right, I see people on a path to my left. Football. It's not soccer. No, it's frisbee. Oh, wow. Alright, here we go. Re-entrant. Nice boats in that marina. No sailboats, just power boats. Re-entrant. This can't be too hard to find. Black locust. when I should break into a run so I can shave 30 or 40 seconds off my time, but I just